Catherine has been found guilty of the following.